Here we are, in the middle of the summer, and I'm yet to show you a really cool summer watch. Until now, that is. Mido just released a beautiful retro decompression timer, a shockingly accurate reissue of their 1961 version. And it doesn't get more summery than a rainbow-esque timepiece while basking in the summer's heat. Not to be confused with the Gay Pride Limited Edition. The dial on this watch actually has the exact same pastel colors as its original version. And they're colored that way for a functional reason, true to its decompression timer name. The colors are there to help in differentiating the allocated time slots on the dial. Each time slot shows the amount of time you need to spend at a certain depth as you decompress on your way up from a dive. Technicalities aside, I love this watch. I admire the amount of design effort that's been implemented here to create such an accurate reissue to the original. The pastel colors on the dial give off a jolly summer vibe. I can really picture someone wearing this back in the 60s, as they chill on the side of a boat in Hawaii, or maybe somewhere in the Mediterranean. The dial may look complicated at first, but once you notice the mini dial in the center, with the 3, 6, 9, and 12, it all kinda comes together. This watch is fun to tell time on. The applied logo on this piece has one of the best placements on a tool watch dial I've ever seen. It's a bit of an odd observation, but I noticed how well the light plays off of it. It can shimmer and also disappear into the black background. The placement is also unobtrusive to the decompression functions since Mido has placed it inside the central mini dial. Absolutely brilliant. Dial aside, while the case is thick, the proportions on wrist are excellent, with a nice skinny rotating bezel, well-angled crown guards, and short tapered lugs. Not a slim watch, but definitely on the smaller side compared to other divers. It's not only the external appearance that's impressive on this watch. Mido has gone the extra length to incorporate a quality automatic movement known as the Mido Caliber 80. This is a modified ETA with an upgraded balance spring and a juicy 80 hours of power reserve. This is the summer watch to buy, and it deserves a spot in any dive watch collector's watch box. Put it away for the winter and take it out every summer to be brought back to those sweet days in the 60s. To check out our full written review with pics on the Mido Decompression Diver, visit our official website, watchreviewblog.com. If you liked this video, please don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe for more reviews coming up.